Good afternoon, I'm Malaika and we're going to be talking to Mo.
And you're Shampa?
Shampa, yes.
So, what's the one memory that you're leaving with when you leave ISBR?
You're talking about the memorable moment?
Yeah.
Well, there are quite a lot of memorable moments that I have spent with the faculties, with my friends. But the one which is the most memorable would be the international trip which we went to Singapore, Malaysia. We explored a lot. I mean, we got such a good exposure. So, that was the most memorable moment in my life.
And as a mother, what do you like the most about ISBR?
No, I am thankful to ISBR because my daughter, she got trained from her faculty members and to shape up her career and to step in the professional world. So it is, I think it was the right decision. I took the right decision to put her here.
What do you have to say about your faculty, your staff and the libraries and all over here?
The libraries are very well equipped. Like, we have the Wi-Fi, we have the online system wherein we can get some tutorials. So it's very well equipped and it's a good source of information. Whatever you want, you'll get it just like that. And the faculties are really very good. I mean, I especially got very good suggestions from my HR professors. So I got specialization in HR, so I'm very thankful to them because of them I'm here.
So you would definitely recommend this institution to other people?
Sure, yes. If you are going, if you want a good exposure along with a good basics, so go for ISBR.
What do you say? I say that I also supported her, that yes, this is one of the best learning schools in India. Yes, I'm very proud. I'm very thankful to ISBR also.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.